Hello, hello, hello. And welcome to the stream. Happy Thanksgiving. Got a lot to be thankful for here in 2020. Mainly the fact that we've made it this far through the pandemic. Everyone at home seems to be healthy and relatively happy, you know, as happy as it gets here. I'm just kidding, we're good. Everyone's still employed. You know, there's been a lot of ups and downs, more so downs this year, but we made it this far, and I think that's something to be thankful for. But we're gonna continue with a little bit of Hyrule Warriors. Took a small break yesterday just because I went back to work, and when I was off work, I didn't have a whole lot of time to do a stream. So I'm gonna go ahead with part six today. We're gonna get this up on the screen. I bet anybody that watches this after the fact is going to be thankful for the fact that I just took that turkey gif off the screen. All right. Let's go. I did a little bit off stream as I normally do. I did the challenges that were remaining. I haven't completed all the quests yet. I still have a few items that I need to do, or I need to get for that. But all of the challenges, holy shit, that's a lot. So we're gonna continue. Destroy the Yiga Glad. Oh, I didn't wanna play as Revali. Wanted to play as Stinky Linky.
Now that the network of Sheikah Towers had been restored in full, the Sheikah Slate bestowed upon Zelda's party detailed knowledge of all Hyrule. Empowered with this immense trove of knowledge, Pura began running calculations to locate monster camps and the Yiga Clan hideout. In hopes of heading off an assault on Hyrule Castle before it could begin, Urbosa and Divine Beast Var Naboris were sent on a mission to root out the king's enemies.
Just one second here. I just have to harass some friends. Watch my stream. You know how it be.
Well, it's time. You and I must now
Oh, I
ride
get
into
to use
battle
the
without the
camel.
luxury of training. Then again, experience is the best teacher.
Great. These guys over here, but we're gonna blow them the fuck up. I think I'm just blowing up people's houses at this point. Marduga, giant standfish. Who the fuck? Who dares? Get him. Apparently missing something because I keep getting hit. A message. From good old Annie U streaming, he's gonna try to join the chat. Always appreciated. Yo, part six, damn. Happy Thanksgiving, bruh. Happy Turkey Day. Same to you guys. What's on everybody's agenda for the day of turkey and consumption? Why did that? What the fuck? Since when can Molduga fly like miles into the sky? Cuckoo Donut says he partied a bit last night, then he's going to the uncle's for dinner tonight, and then Black Friday kicks off overtime. So lots of work. Well, enjoy the time off while you got it, bud. I know with your job, there's no such thing as Black Friday shopping. It's kind of all hands on deck, which that sucks. If it makes you feel better, I have to work on Black Friday as well, but it probably doesn't offer much consolation because I'm not going to be doing nearly as much work as you will. In fact, I'm probably gonna be bored to tears at work. I'm actually looking forward to it because of the overtime. I know you make a ton of overtime.
Using Pura's insights, Urbosa easily accomplished her mission. Thus were Zelda and the others witness to the immense capability of the Sheikah Towers. The Var Naboris mission cleared a path directly to the Yiga Clan hideout.
Money.
Looking to exploit this advantage, the champions
Pizza Grime.
To strike at once.
I don't know the words. And I can't sing very well, so I'm not going to continue that. Oh, Cuckoo Donut, you might have missed it in the last stream. I'm not using the soup ladle anymore. But that's only because I got the Master Sword and it's just way better. I know, sad face, but sometimes it be like that. Got your Switch back last night. Probably gonna pick this up. I recommend it. If you enjoyed the first Hyrule Warriors, this is at worst just as fun. At best, you might like it a little better. And I've already kind of put a ton of time into it, so it's definitely worth the full price game, I think. I see you hiding back there. No one runs from me. I had fun with that when I played it. Yeah, it was pretty good. Yeah, some people talk shit on the Wii U, but honestly, I quite enjoyed a lot of the games that I had for it. Hey, finding all the Koroks. I only played the last few levels. I know we killed Ganon that night. Yeah, I do kind of remember that. That was a while ago. I seem to remember that being very difficult after a certain point, too. Like, it was really easy for a while, and then I don't know, maybe I was just button mashing the whole time, and then I realized later on, like, oh, all those things they wanted me doing all along are actually necessary now. I don't know, I could be remembering it wrong though. I vaguely remember playing two player as well, which this does have split screen multiplayer as well. Ew. That wasn't very nice. Although one thing I will give the original over this one is just due to the way that the Wii U worked, is the multiplayer, you'd have one person playing on the little handheld device and one person playing on the TV screen, and that was pretty cool. I've heard a lot of things about performance issues in the split screen in this, particularly when you start using the special moves. The game just kind of drops frames like crazy. Is there online multiplayer? I don't believe so. That would be pretty awesome though. What was the point of that? I do wish there was, but I guess I can kind of see why there's not. Like, it's hard enough for it to handle it locally. You've got so many enemy units on screen. Maybe not on screen, but just on the map at once, and it just kind of bogs it down. So I can kind of understand why there's... no online. Place is a maze. Yeah, it's always been an issue with those kinds of games. Yeah. I mean, as fun as it is, it just doesn't handle that stuff. Damn it. Doesn't handle that very well. Hello. Volley. I want you to go all the way out there. Used to play a Dynasty Warriors, and the amount of enemies on the map would make the game run slow, and enemies would go invisible and things like that. Yeah, I haven't had too many issues in single player. I mean, I've dropped frames maybe like twice, but never anything like substantial. Wait. Where are you going? Oh. Head for the scout. I never played any of the Dynasty Warrior games, to be honest, so I can't really speak on any kind of personal experience, but from everything you've told me, this is basically the exact same game, just with Zelda. Well, I made it there already. We're gonna look around for Korax. I don't think there would be. This would be kinda silly if they made you come all the way back out here. And yet, there's one. Be still. That level looks like a nightmare to navigate. Yeah, it's kind of mazy. Not gonna lie. But as much as I miss chat messages from you guys, I also miss all the on-screen prompts, and I just now figured out that I can zoom in on the mini-map. So, that makes it a little easier. Where did I come from? Alright, well, check Rivali one more time, just to see if there's any more. Gotta get them Korax, man. Bloopy! Missed it. That's like the third time I've found a Bloopy. And I keep forgetting to use stasis. Some bitch. Okay, I think that's good. Gotta earn your gold poo, damn straight. The golden egg. What we got going on here? There's random dudes all over the map. Break the boxes. Wait, can I? Nope, that one's closed. I have probably found more Koroks in this level than any other level. This looks familiar, minus the spike traps. Okay, Link, just throw bombs through blocks, that's normal. Sure thing. I see you there.
No one runs for me.
I'm gonna go back and play Breath of the Wild after this and be like, why can't I just kill 50 things in one sword swing? Who the fuck? Oh. That was the wrong button. But hey, why not? I have my switch back. I need to finish Breath of the Wild. Yes, you do. Breath of the Wild might be the only game that I've, like, been annoyingly adamant that people play more than Doom Eternal. And you can ask my coworkers, I've been pretty annoying about that. Oh my god, I love Doom Eternal. Have you beaten it yet, dude? But it makes my rage so hard. Yes. Yes, it does. Especially the DLC. I was mostly fine with the base game. The DLC just straight fucked me. Is that a no that you haven't beaten it, or a no that you haven't played the DLC? I forget what I asked you. Suga, are you stuck? I think he is. I'm trying to beat it, but man, I have such a hard time. After about an hour, it usually gets me so mad that I have to take a break. I was like that in the beginning, but realistically, they want you to play it a specific way, and once you kind of figure that out, it's not that bad. It's really the Marauders that just straight up piss me off. And that final boss fight was kind of a dick, but, you know. You just gotta keep changing weapons and then wait for your chainsaw to replenish one charge and then go like chainsaw gargoyle or something. But I'm telling you now, finish the Slayer Gates. It's worth it. Very, very worth it. Eventually, but right now I'm addicted to Yakuza like a dragon, and Cyberpunk is coming soon. I've never heard that before. Addicted like a dragon. Bad touch.
And do you know why?
Because your thread's about to get cut.
And I'm the shears. Snip, snip!
Yeah, Cyberpunk is honestly one of the only next-gen games that, kinda has my interest, and I don't even really know much about it. It just kinda looks like a next-gen GTA game. He's gonna kill us to death? Oh! That makes so much more sense. The name of the game is Yakuza Like a Dragon. That makes so much more sense. I'd say I feel like an idiot, but that would imply that I don't always. Open world first person RPG. Yeah, and that's kind of what kind of GTA, right? I mean, besides the first person part. And it's got Keanu Reeves in it. meat.
Hey, prophecy man! You missed the part where we get walloped!
I am afraid we cannot overlook this failure.
Can't do it!
Seer.
Fate decides all. Even this defeat.
Huh?
As you well know, if you decided to turn against me, you would make an enemy of Calamity Ganon. So you see then. Good. We will need each other's help if we are to achieve our plan. In the name of Calamity Ganon, you and I are bound.
More like Elder Scrolls, but with guns. So like Fallout? Be heavily story focused, and there's leveling and perk system. From what I heard, the gunplay isn't all that great. The game makes up for it in other areas. So it sounds like a mix of like Fallout and like Mass Effect, maybe.
I know, right? Oh, but just wait. There's one more thing I gotta show ya.
Sorry.
But look, is this technology amazing or what? Right now we can't teleport many people at once. And anywho, there aren't many places we can travel. But with further study, I think these towers will be invaluable. Lucky for us, I have lots of new researchers on my team too.
More mature tone.
We're not gonna let that stop us, eh?
Yeah.
I know that.
I can dig it.
I wish I could join you, but now. Anyway, I'm glad for your help, Pura.
Here we go. Gotta have a dozen more things pop up on the map every time I beat a level. What do we got? So I need for that Hinox and Lionels. I'd probably buy a Topaz though.
Vasak.
Topaz. Fight some Lionels is what I need.
A rather impressive feat.
Vasak.
Well, here goes half my savings. And I still have to fight some Lynels. Jesus. Just take all my money, why don't you, game?
All the better to help my friends.
I guess I can do one of these. Oops. Wrong button. Wow, and I thought the bird mission was easy. This is... so much shit going on here, I'm dropping frames. Ran right into the wall. Whoops. No way, I only killed 30 enemies with that. Wait, how the fuck? Gotta head out here for a few, I shall be back shortly. Alright man, I'll see you in a bit then. I'll be on for probably another hour or two. I gotta go on a quick BRB myself. I'll be back in just a moment. Sorry about that, I am back. There's not really many challenges here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do them. Don't normally take very long anyway. side. I'm on my way. Hit him in his stupid little feet. Ah, I missed. No, I didn't. That wasn't too bad. Stinky Linky's about to run out of inventory space, though, I feel like. Well, maybe not. Swings. I do believe I can buy those. Yes, I can. Nothing else. Doesn't look like it. I'm not gonna get these for a while. Okay. See, they're not telling me to fight moblins, so I'm not gonna fight moblins. True. What do I just do? Hello? Oh, I might have just changed the volume on my headset by accident. Whoops. Defend the sands. Defend the sands. Notice that my graphics card is like crooked. Take a look at that after the stream. How is your graphics card crooked? It's like, I mean, it's in, but it's like leaning down a little bit. Like gravity has just kind of pulled it down. I haven't had any issues. And I'm not even using that computer for streaming. I'm on my laptop for the stream. I just happened to look over and see that it's not in there straight. And I'm just like, what the shit? It is bolted to the case. I don't know how it has started to slump. Like, it's not even slumping a lot. It's maybe like a 5-degree angle. It's just worrisome. Strength. Oh, look at that. Hinox and a Lynel. It is weird, isn't it? Yeah, it is kind of heavy. Boy, it's thick. Shit. I don't know how that makes sense, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. Why can't I aim any farther up? It's the GeForce 1060 3 gig model. It's a few years old. Totally missed that. Lynels in this game are not as tough as they are in Breath of the Wild. Not by a long shot. I don't think anything in this game is as tough as it is in Breath of the Wild. But yes, I hate Lynels too. Oh. Why am I yawning? I just had my boomer juice. I'm in Mountain Dew Game Fuel. Having issues with my Switch, for some reason the Nintendo store keeps crashing. That's no good. I haven't been on the Nintendo store in a while though, so I couldn't tell you what's going on there. That's it for the challenges. Let's continue with. I'm gonna bring this dude. Chapter 4.
Are you certain of this?
Yes.
Zelda's next birthday. We'll mark the date of Calamity Ganon's return.
Yes. That is what the images we recovered indicate, at least.
Time has run out, then. Zelda. You and the knights will travel to the Spring of Courage. No matter what it takes, you must awaken your power before the Calamity returns.
Understood.
Records derived from the Friendly Guardian indicated that Calamity Ganon would return on Zelda's 17th birthday. Desperate to preempt this grim future, King Rome ordered his daughter to train at the Spring of Courage. The King, Princess Zelda, and every living being in Hyrule could sense the thunderous footsteps of a looming scourge.
Whatever I can, as I am right now. Even if all I have to give is my faith that things will work out. This is the thread that I've been following all this time. Even so, all of the research into the relics, if I cannot awaken to my power, will have been in vain. Everyone else is carrying out their duties with such grace.
S2, you're an absolute beast. S2 OP as fuck, yeah he is. Alright, let's do this broccoli brain. Where are we gonna send Stinky Linky? Let's send him over there. He's OP, but he's also fucking obnoxious.
All of you must die.
You must dance to death. That looks like it should have a Korok under it. Or not. Yeah, I see you over there. Now you're dead. Jingle of his magical maracas would drive me insane. Yeah. That and he just randomly says, boing! He just stood there and let me do that.
Thank you.
Is there anything over here?
Nah.
Okay. Oh, there's a chest. With a diamond in it. That's nice. And they gave his butt wiggle when he runs sound effect. Yeah. Yeah, they did. And he can just spawn an army of Koroks with him. Like, Pest 2 really OP as fuck. Stinky Linky. Didn't do what I thought it was gonna do. How did I freeze like everybody in that one area? Get back here. I'll get there, but I'm not done killing yet. Well, I guess it's a good thing Hestu already cleared house through this area. What if I want to kill him?
I see.
I'm gonna go kill him. Cause I want to. Thank you. Oh, I guess they're just gonna keep spawning. That's lame. Lame. Even though they can very easily just get around it. What, are they just gonna keep spawning? It's baloney. There's all this stuff to find. Yeah, y'all do that. I have another outpost to capture. No. Damn it. I don't wanna... Hestu, I'm gonna waste time here. Hey, Pots and Pans is playing Cuphead. The other Koroks found Hestu to be so insufferable that they stole all the beads in his maracas and then replaced them with little pieces of poop. But he didn't notice, so they got even more annoyed, and then they stole all of those and decided to hide them all throughout Hyrule.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I have to end this abruptly because it is time for Thanksgiving dinner. So thank you for tuning in, and enjoy your Thanksgiving. Bye. Alright, sorry about that. I had to cut abruptly for early dinner, but I am back to finish up. I'm just going to go for a little while longer. And just to show you guys cutscenes and whatnot. Let's go.
Is, huh? Everyone all right? Oh, thank goodness.
We're all right because of you, Princess. Your keen senses saved us.
Well, I... Really, it was thanks to your strength.
Now you listen to me.
Okay.
You said that you are the only one who can't live up to your potential. But that's completely untrue. I mean, you saved all of us just now. All of your effort, your research, is not in vain, Princess.
Fulfill my duty until the very end. That's really all I can do.
What was that last thing I got? I shouldn't have skipped past it. Holy shit. Fish pie. That sounds awful, actually.
Good work.
so I still need some of those. Let me try a few more Lynels.
I've outdone myself.
Which one's my name? Bring the chest.
Hey.
I've done it.
Okay.
Thank you.
So I'm on chapter 5 now. And of course, more stuff to do. But I came back for what I wanted to come back for, so. It's a nice little 0.5 stream. I do appreciate everyone who watched, and I will see y'all next time. Happy Thanksgiving, and bye.